Neymar da Silva Santos Jr. was born on February 5, 1992 to Neymar Santos Sr. and Nadine da Silva in Mogi das Cruzes, Sao Paulo, Brazil. He acquired his name from his father, a former professional soccer player who would play a pivotal role in counseling and mentoring to see his son ascend into stardom. In 2003, Neymar relocated to São Vicente with his father, where he entered the youth team at Portuguesa Santista. The family later moved to Santos, and the youngster joined Santos FC Football Academy, again at age 11. The academy boasts of training Brazilian internationals such as Coutinho, Clodoaldo, Diego, Elano, and Alex. Neymar's family purchased their first home, a house next to the Villa Belmiro, with the popularity of his youth career and additional profits. News of the prodigy's ability spread to Europe, and Real Madrid CF offered him the opportunity to continue his development with them at just 14 years of age. However, the management of the Santos team reportedly persuaded Neymar to stay put with a big bonus. The quality of life of Neymar's family changed as he earned 10,000 reais a month at age 15 and at 16,125,000 reais. In 2009, Neymar made his senior debut with Santos and lived up to the hype by winning the Best Young Player award for the league. He emerged a full-blown star in 2010 when he led Santos to win the league and Copa do Brasil titles en route to the first of three consecutive scoring titles and four successive Player of the Year awards. Also, he made his debut for the senior national team and introduced a Mohawk-style haircut, which soon became famous with younger fans that season. In 2011, the spectacular forward created what would be the FIFA Goal of the Year and led Santos to his first Copa Libertadores title in the last 48 years. The Copa Libertadores championship is deemed the most prestigious South American club competition. Neymar's multiple individual awards with Santos included the 2011 and 2012 Award of South American Footballer of the Year. He also started experiencing the backlash, which accompanies popularity. Neymar was mocked for his participation in the 2011 Copa America tournament after Brazil's quarterfinal loss and was scolded in the newspapers for having fathered a child out of wedlock. During his 20th birthday in 2012, Neymar scored his 100th professional goal and ended the year with a career-best totaling of 43. While Santos earned its third straight league title, the young star was again criticized when Brazil lost the gold medal game to an underdog Mexico team in the 2012 Summer Olympics. The Wonder Kid agreed to a 5-year deal with FC Barcelona in May 2013, totaling 86.2 million euros, 71.5 million pounds, the most substantial soccer move in history. Shortly afterwards, the building star scored 4 goals for Brazil in the 2013 Confederations Cup, including one in the team's 3-0 final victory over Spain, and earned the Golden Ball as the most valuable player in the tournament, as well as the Bronze Boot as the third highest scorer. However, 2014 brought the athlete's success streak to a temporal end when Colombia's defender, Juan Zaniga, needed him at the back, breaking his vertebrae during the World Cup that was hosted in his home, Brazil. With their star player sidelined, Brazil's hope for the World Cup title was dashed when they lost their semi-final match to Germany 7-1. Neymar earned the Bronze Boot despite his early exit from the competition. Nonetheless, Neymar scored a total of 39 goals in the 2014-15 season, helping his team to win the elusive treble by claiming the titles of La Liga, a Copa del Rey, and the Union of European Football Association UEFA Champions League. A week after Barcelona emerged La Liga champs the following year, he scored in extra time to push the team to another Copa del Rey victory. The auspicious star was suspended during the 2015 Copa America in 2015, completely squashing the hopes of Brazil having an extended run. He sought out the event the next year to remain fit and ready for the 2016 Olympics in Rio de Janeiro. He led the Brazilian men's side to their first Olympic gold medal, scoring the winning penalty in extra time against Germany in the final match. The Brazilians again faced high expectations going into the 2018 World Cup. Still, Neymar's comeback from a broken foot simply wasn't enough, as a close quarterfinal match against Belgium concluded a 2-1 defeat. Although Neymar was instrumental in Barcelona's success from 2013 to 2017, averaging 105 goals in 186 games with the club across all tournaments, he longed to get out of the shadow of teammate Lionel Messi, one of the best players in football history. As a result, he orchestrated a move to the French club Paris Saint-Germain, PSG, in August 2017 for a then-record transfer fee of €222 million. $263 million. Besides being PSG's new face, Neymar also became the world's highest paid player with an annual salary of €45 million, $53 million. He appeared with PSG in just 30 matches during his first season, scoring 28 goals for his club before sustaining an injury in his right foot. He returned in time, though, to help his team win the title of the Ligue 1. Neymar experienced legal difficulties off field. In 2012, he and his father were ordered by a Brazilian court to pay sizable back tax from 2007 to 2008. The appeal was denied in 2016, and that year, a Brazilian court found Neymar additionally guilty of having falsified papers to escape paying income taxes obtained in 2011 to 13. FC Barcelona filed a suit against Neymar on August 27, 2017, asking that he refund the contract renewal fee he earned, as well as €8.5 million in damages and an extra 10% in arrears. They claim they are owed money that Neymar got when he signed a new contract in 2016 as part of a retention package. The team has demanded that Paris Saint-Germain assume responsibility for paying the fees if the player is unable to do so himself. Neymar's attorney have confirmed they will appeal the lawsuit. Neymar has a fair share of controversies in his young career. While Neymar was training for the Copa America in Brazil late May, a woman accused the soccer star of assaulting her in a hotel room in Paris. Proclaiming his innocence, Neymar released a series of private messages and personal photos between them to illustrate their relationship was consensual. 2017 to 2018 season was a good one for the athlete. He played an essential part in winning 5-0 at Celtic and 3-0 at home against Bayern Munich in the 2017-18 UEFA Champions League group stage, respectively. The sports star broke the fifth metatarsal bone in his right foot during a 3-0 rout of rivals at Olympique de Marseille on February 25, 2018. He flew to Belo Horizonte to undergo a successful operation. Although returning from the injury, he failed to make another start for PSG and thus finished his first season in Paris with a total of 28 goals in 30 matches. On August 12, 2018, the successful player made a comeback, leading his team in a winning streak until late January 2019 when he sustained another foot injury that kept him out of his side's 16-tie Champions League round against Manchester United FC after United defeated PSG. Neymar went to taunt video review officials on Instagram on why they gave United a stop-time penalty, and for that, he got suspended by UEFA for 3 matches. Neymar was missing from training with PSG in July 2019, with the team talking disciplinary actions. Neymar agreed to stay at PSG before the transfer deadline at the end of August, after talks broke down over a return to Barcelona. He continues to play and score for PSG in the 2019-20 season. Considering the age of the sports star, it is quite surprising that he is earning an annual income of $90 million. The net worth of Neymar is valued at about $185 million. Still, the athlete remains humble and faithful to his values. He is a Pentecostal Christian and gives one-tenth of his salary to the church treasury. He has been seen sometimes sporting headbands labeled 100% Jesus. At the family front, Neymar is yet to be married, but he has a son, David Luca, with Carolina Dantas, his ex-girlfriend. Neymar has an exceptional bond with Rafaela Beckran, his sister. He has her face tattooed on his neck, while she has Neymar's eye tattooed on her arm. Presently, Neymar's fans on Instagram are at 120 million. He insists that there is always room for improvement, no minding the endless compliments he gets. Countless former and current professional footballers like Ronaldinho, Ronaldo, and Xavi, among others, claim Neymar is moving towards becoming the world's best footballer. Well, given his outstanding success so far, it would be hard not to believe so too. Thank you very much for watching our videos. We'd like to give you another exciting video for you to enjoy next. But before then, our team will be thrilled if you can like this video and share it with your friends on social media. If you are new here, don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss other exciting videos like this. Look at your screen now to see 2 other videos we handpicked for you to enjoy next. We love you.